Make some noise if you're an international couple here tonight. Yes! Yes, the young lady over here, where are you from?
Romania.
Romania? Where in Romania?
Tulcea.
That's where they have the fish. If you've never been to Tulcea in Romania, they have the Danube Delta. They have fish and birds. And yourself, sir, are you a fish or a bird guy?
I like pussy.
Exactly. What's your name, sir? Are you from here, yes?
Poland,
very nice. Okay, Romania and Poland, that's a good mix, yes? It's a lot of, you can share a lot of trauma, okay? Nice, and how did you guys meet, Romania and Poland?
We bleed the same.
You bleed the same, exactly, yes. It's like according to the menstrual app, yes? How long have you guys been together for now?
3 years.
3 years, round of applause for them, 3 years, well done. Romania and Poland together for 3 years, that's it. And how did you guys meet, the two of you guys? Was it one of the dating apps? Is this pre-ChatGPT? At work? Oh, this is before me too. Well done. No, this is 2019, yes? Very nice. What do you do for your trabajo, sir? 3 months in Mexico, you see? Funciona. What is your job, sir?
I'm a park system manager.
A park system?
It's a medical imaging.
Ah, medical imaging. Okay, very nice. Yourself, young lady, you...
Medical.
I am the model. Whenever they need medical imaging, I show him my guts. Look at this liver. Very nice. So you guys met in the room or where? Like at the, I don't even know where they work. Like, is it a hospital or?
Yeah, we actually met at the hospital.
A hospital? She was wearing scrubs, you're ready to scrub her, and then one thing led to another, and then 3 years of trauma now, okay? Very nice. This is a good, nice combination. You're like, do you find a lot of differences between Poland and Romania?
No, lots of similarities.
A lot of similarities, right? It's the same shade of sadness. What about you guys over here? You're also from Romania, sir, yes?
Yeah, I'm from Romania and she's from Moldova.
You're from Moldova, that's completely different cultures, yeah. It's worlds apart, you know, it's very different, yes. Which part of Moldova are you from?
Chisinau,
okay, that's very different, yes. And how do you guys, you know, how do you guys manage to communicate? It's way more complicated? She speaks Russian, I got it, okay. Yes.
A lot of slangs from Moldova.
From me, is it like what is the most? What kind of slang you don't understand?
I don't know, everything related to bedsheets, towels, food, and all that. Like it's
all the. Basically, she doesn't want to do work around the house, bro. Okay, this is bedsheets, towel, you know, toilet cleaning. I don't know how to say that. How do you say that? It's a, honey, can you help me with the toilet? What is that word? I don't. How long have you guys been together for now?
2 years.
2 years, very nice. Same answer, good. Okay. You met here in Liverpool, or?
Actually, in Sunderland, that's where we started.
In Sunderland?
Yeah.
I don't even know where that is. Sounds like a pueblo. Huh?
It's the northeast of England.
Northeast of England, okay, very nice. What do they have there?
Nothing much.
Not even immigrants now. You guys left, that's how bad it is. Yes, tell me.
Football clubs.
Football clubs? Ah, very nice. It's everywhere. It's like the national hobby here, yes? Okay, very nice. You guys have been 2 years. Did you go to Moldova?
Yeah, I've been there 3 times, I think. Yeah.
Well, go there while it's still there, okay? You went to Chisinau. Do you need to get a visa? What, do you need to stamp anything? Or they just will let you walk in?
Actually, they do. You have to, basically, you just go to the border. They look at your passport. They put it straight away, but it's still the procedure.
Yeah. This is a procedure, okay. Well, very nice. Okay, and did you have...
They don't care at all. You know, you just go there, they're going to see your Romanian passport.
Yeah, get in there. This guy doesn't have any money. Very nice. Okay, Tui, and what do you do, sir? What is your job here?
I'm a support worker.
Support worker? Who do you support?
So I work with kids at Dragos.
This is the number one question, okay? Like, what is... I'm currently trying to support myself. You know, inflation in the UK has gone crazy. It's very difficult, yes. We're all kind of support workers, you know, in this economy. Who are you supporting?
So I work with kids that are living in care homes or foster homes.
You're working with kids in the foster homes? That's very noble. Round of applause for him, yes? Now, okay, now he has the applause. Now, do you really want to do this?
I'm not sure. See, I've started the job like 4 months ago, so...
So, would you like to say publicly that you like kids? Or like what?
As long as they don't belong to anybody.
Or like, so they're basically foster kids, yes? Very nice. And then what do you do? Do you foster love, empathy? What do you?
It's more about communicating with them and helping them focus on their life priorities.
How old are these kids?
So starting 16 and plus.
Ah, 16. So they're kind of adults almost, yes?
Yeah. So basically, just helping them make the steps towards adulthood and just giving them basic life skills and support.
So are you sharing your experience? You're like, look, first thing you have to do, you have to leave the country to another country, okay? This is, if you want a better life, go to Europe, okay? This is, very nice. Okay, and the young lady over here, the young lady from Moldova?
Booking.com.
Booking.com? Oh, I used that to book my hotel. I got there and they were like, we don't have your room. I messaged customer support, they deleted my account. Thank you. Very nice. So you guys are Romania, Moldova. What else do we have? Do we have anybody like, what about you guys over here?
Romania, Indonesia.
In Romania, Indonesia? Oh, that's different sides of the world, bro. Very nice. Very good. Have you been to Romania, young lady?
Yeah.
Where in Romania are you from, bro?
Hunedoara,
what did you think? There's no beaches, no tropical fruits. They look at you funny. They're like, where is she from? Let me guess, China. That's the one country. Very nice. So it is. I think we do not get a lot of people from outside. Like for example, in my city, it's called Buzău. Some you might know it. It is. We have McDonald's. Very important. Yes. Yes, there are not a lot of international people in Buzău. There's a couple of times we had a couple of football players from Africa. I think we're from Cameroon, if I'm not mistaken, playing at Gloria Buzău. And everybody was like, oh, he's a rapper. No, bro. That's not okay. Very nice. But what else? What's your favorite thing about Romania, young lady? Don't worry, we have all night. Some of the food, yes? Did you take her to church? That's where we get herpes. It's very fun. I'm joking, of course. Yes. Did you go to Indonesia, sir? This is Romania and Indonesia, they're different countries. Yes, different cultures. What was the biggest cultural shock to adapt? Do they do some things in Indonesia they don't do in Romania?
No, I think it's the wealth. Yeah, a lot. You think Romania is bad?
Oh my God. So basically, what you're trying to say is Indonesia is not in the European Union. We're making it politically correct, okay? This is a round of applause for them as well, guys. Well done. Got a lot of people from all over the world. Let's get a couple more of you guys. See what else we have here. Learn something about. What about the lady over there, the fourth row? Yes, you behind you. Yes. What's your name, young lady? Yes. Andrea from. My audience is clear, okay? It's Yash and the plus one? You're from Poland as well. Oh, look at that. Birds of a feather migrate together. How long have you guys been together for, Andrea?
9 months.
9 months? Oh my God, this is the point in our relationship where I could ask a question and it could all fall apart. Let me do it. Have you guys moved in together? Yes or no? Not yet. That's good. You guys are taking it slow. Did you guys move it together? How long did you wait?
Not long enough.
3 years.
3 years? They're like, so both of you are like concerned. This person's gonna steal my stuff. I can't take the risk, okay?
Stealing from each other.
Okay, well that's love, bro, okay? And then you give it for Christmas back. Very nice. 9 months, how did you meet the Polish gentleman? What's your name, sir?
Krzysztof,
very nice. Krzysztof and Andrea.
On Hinge.
Hinge, if you're not familiar, it's another dating app, okay? It's a Hinge, you know, you have Tinder, you have Bumble, you know, sometimes if you don't have money, you just stumble on people on the street. That's the best that you can do, yes? What's the angle for Hinge? Hinge is the one where you like show your penis, or which one is that? I'm hinged. No, it's the one with the voice messages, no? Or? Answers to descriptions. Okay, very nice. So what was the thing that attracted you for between each other? What was the element of attraction?
You had very inappropriate jokes.
Very inappropriate jokes? Oh my God. What was the inappropriate joke, sir? You can't say it? Why not? Everybody's an adult here. Was it worse than the one about the ice cream in Auschwitz? That was pretty inappropriate. Similar, okay, very nice. So you're like, you guys bonded on your fucked up sense of humor. That's real love, okay? Very nice, okay. And yourself, sir, what do you do, Christoph? What is your...
I'm a programmer.
A programmer, very nice. So you're using ChatGPT for your job? What do you program? How are you building?
So, no, ChatGPT for fun, not for...
For fun? ChatGPT, what kind of sexual position should I do with my girlfriend? Is that the kind of fun?
Well, excuses why not to go to work. What to write to my employees?
Oh, very nice. Okay, yeah, that's also good. And yourself, young lady Andrea, what do you? What is your?
I'm a scientist.
A scientist? Ooh. What domain? Because this could be very different.
Pathology.
I don't even know what that means. I know what digital means. What is pathology?
It's the mechanism
of disease. What's that?
You look at things under the microscope and you put a diagnosis. That's pathology.
Oh? Does he have anything that needs to be put on the microscope? That was just for fun, guys, okay? All right, round of applause for them as well, sir. Well done. We're kind of at the end of the show, guys. We're going to have to wrap it up in a couple of minutes. But I'm going to do this the next 5 minutes. If anyone has a question and they want to ask it, you can shout it out and I'll do a little Q&A, okay? So let me know if you have a question and I'll try to improvise some answers that are funny or not. Any questions? Yes, sir.
How old are you?
I am 33 years of age. I was born in 1989, 1 month before communism. Fell. Not start of communism. Well, a different kind of communism. Yes, the young lady. Yes. I am tired. I'm a little bit tired. I'm doing a lot of stuff all the time. I'm doing the editing. I'm doing all the stuff. I'm doing this very Eastern European, right? I'm doing all the stuff by myself because I don't trust anybody. Because if I've learned anything, it's people steal. Yes, the young lady. Liverpool, it's better than Dublin. How's that for a framework of comparison, okay? I like it, I've been here before, I remember it was more beautiful in my memories, okay? I think that I was here, I used to live in Manchester for 4 years and we'd come to Liverpool to see the Beatles Museum, and I remember specifically there were less homeless people. But now you guys have planted some seeds. And they're sprouting everywhere. And it's a flower that smells. Smells. Yes? The young lady. Not necessarily. I think English is a good language to do it. I would love to do it in German because I think it would be scary stand up. But I'm not going to learn German. I live in Berlin. I don't speak German. Everybody speaks English in Berlin at the moment. The Germans are not happy about it, but what are they going to do? Another Holocaust? Never say never. Very nice. One more. Let's do the gentleman.
Have you been to Belfast?
I haven't been to Belfast. I've watched a show on Netflix. It's called Belfast. And I was like, oh my God, you guys have Romania too? Great, yes, sir.
What do you think about British food?
British food? This morning, I have the food at the hotel. I made an active choice not to eat it, okay? I'm having some stomach problems recently, and I'm staying away from fried food. It's like the amount of grease on the bacon reminded me of like cars, oiling cars, yes? All right, one more and then we go because we got to enter the venue. Yes, the gentleman.
Have you used ChatGPT for evil?
I have used ChatGPT for evil, yes. I've mostly asked about like how to basically do tax evasion. Good answers. Yes, sir, tell me. One last one, let's do it.
If you want to ask about tax evasion.
This gentleman over here does tax evasion? Which Bitcoin do I buy, bro? Which one? Which why? Am I buying Dogecoin like Elon?
No, I don't do. I just live in the Isle of Man.
The Isle of Man. So everybody says you're doing tax evasion. So what are you doing here? You're supposed to be there 6 months a year. Okay, this is...
tax residence. Is that what it's called? Okay. The young lady is with you?
Yeah, I'm from Romania.
Are you from Romania as well? Which part of Romania? Oh, that's barely Romania. If you don't know the situation, that's the Hungarian speaking part of Romania. Is woo! Nemto dom! What's that? Pussy. In Hungarian, that means kisses, yeah? Pussy, pussy, pussy. All right, that's, I think that's a good moment to leave it on. Pussy, pussy, everybody. Bye-bye, okay? Thanks a lot for coming out, guys. Thank you very much. We gotta empty the venue because they got a club night, but if you want, I'll be here on the stage for a couple of minutes. You want to take a quick photo? And then, yeah, that's it. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye. Thank you.